Hello students, in this video we will study how to add two BCD numbers, that means BCD addition. Consider the first example, for example 1, add the decimal numbers 25 and 13 in BCD. Okay, so first we have to represent 25 in BCD, that means decimal BCD equivalent of the decimal number 25. That is, first you represent 2 in BCD, that is 0010, then 5 in BCD, that is 0101. Next represent 13 in BCD, 1 in BCD as 0001, then 3 in BCD as 0011. Okay, then add the numbers 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. 1 plus 1, 0, carry 1. Here 0 plus 1, 0, plus 1, 1. Then 0 plus 1, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 0, 0. So we get 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0. Okay. Then convert each 4-bit group into decimal. So here the decimal equivalent is 3 and here decimal equivalent is 38. That means 25 plus 13 in decimal is equal to 38 in decimal. Okay, so here there is no illegal character. These two digits, these two 4-bit groups are legal BCD number. So we can directly convert it into decimal number. Okay, consider the second example. Example 2, add decimal numbers 89 and 99 in BCD. Okay, so that means we have to add 89 plus 99. So first we have to represent 89 in BCD as 1000 and 9 in BCD as 1001. Then 99 in BCD as 9 in BCD 1001 and 9 in BCD 1001. Okay. Then add the numbers 1 plus 1 0, carry 1, 0 plus 0 0, 1 plus 1 0. So here there is a carry out from this 4-bit group. Then 0 plus 1 1, 0 plus 0 0, 0 plus 0 0, 1 plus 1 0. Again here there is a carry out from the next 4-bit group. Okay, so here the two conditions are: if there is a carry out from a 4-bit group, or if the sum is an illegal character. Illegal characters are illegal binary groups are 1010, 1011, 1100, 1101, 1110, 1111. So we have to check whether the sum is an illegal character or if there is a carry out from a 4-bit group. Okay. In that two cases, we add a number 0110 to correct the number. Okay. So here there is a carry out from the 4-bit group. So here we add a 0110. Okay. Here also carry out from the MSB. That is, we add a 011 here also. That is 0, 1 plus 1, 0. There is a carry. 1 plus 1, 0, there is a carry, 1. Then here 1, 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 0 plus 0, 0. Okay, then this carry out goes to the next group. So carry out from the first 4-bit group goes to the next 4-bit group. Okay, then carry out from the second 4-bit group goes to the next group. So here there is no next group, so it is the carry out from the MSB. So here the result is, here it is 1000 and here it is 1 plus 1 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1 0, carry 1, then here also 1. Okay, this 1 means actually it is 0001. Okay, so next we have to convert this into decimal. Here it is 1, 8, 8. Okay, so that means our answer is So that means our answer is 89 plus 99 is equal to 188 in decimal. Okay, so the rule is, if there is a carry out from the 4 bit group, or if the sum is a illegal character, illegal binary, so the illegal binary of these 6 are the illegal binaries, so in these two cases we add 0 1 1 0 6 to correct the sum, and carry out from the group is carry over to the next 4 bit group. Clear? So this is the rule for the BCD addition, individually adding the corresponding digits of the decimal numbers expressed in 4 bit binary groups. That means we have to express the decimal digits in 4 bit binary groups and individually adding the binary groups starting from the least significant digit. And if there is a carry out of the group to the next group, or if the result is an illegal number, we add 6. Okay, these two are the conditions: carry out of one group to the next group, or if the result is a illegal code. These are the illegal codes. In these two cases we add 6 to the sum term of that group, and resulting carry is added to the next group. Okay, so this is the procedure for adding the BCD numbers. Next, consider another example, example 3, that has a decimal part and a fractional part. Okay, that is, add the numbers 679.6 plus 536.8. Add the decimal numbers 679.6 plus 536.8 in BCD. Okay, so here first we have to represent 679.6 in BCD. Okay, equivalent BCD is 0 1 1 0, that is the BCD of 6, then BCD of 7 is 0 1 1 1, BCD of 9 is 1 0 0 1, then decimal point BCD of 6 is 0 1 1 0. Next we have to represent 536.8 in BCD. Equivalent BCD of 5 is 0101, 3 is 0011, BCD of 6 is 0110, point BCD of 8 is 1000. Okay, then add the numbers 0 plus 0 0 0 1 plus 0 1 1 plus 0 1 0 plus 1 1, decimal point 1 plus 0 1 0 plus 1 1 0 plus 1 1 1 plus 0 1 1 plus 0 0, carry 1 1 plus 1 0 plus 1 1, carry 1 1 plus 1 0, carry 1 0 plus 0 0 0 plus 1 1, then 0 plus 1 1 1 plus 0 1 1 plus 1 0, carry 1 1. Then check the each sum. Here 1 0 1 1, it is an illegal code, it is greater than 1 0 0 1, so here we add 6. Then here this also invalid, 1 0 1 0 is invalid, so we add 6. 1 1 1 1 is also invalid, so we add 6. 1 1 1 0 is also invalid, so we add 6. Okay, all 4 bit groups are invalid, so we add 6 to all the 4 bit groups. So it is 0, 1 plus 1 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1 0 plus 1 1, carry 1, 1 plus 1 0, carry. Okay, then 1 plus 0 1, 1 plus 1 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1 0 plus 1 1, carry 1, 1 plus 1 0, carry 1. Then 0 plus 0 0, 1 plus 1 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1 0, carry 1. 0, 1 plus 0 1, 1 plus 1 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1 0, carry 1, 1 plus 1 0, carry 1. Okay, so when we have a carry from a 4-bit group, that carry over to the next 4-bit group. So here each carry is carry over to the next 4-bit group. Okay, so we add 0 0 1 0. This carry goes to here. 1 plus 1 0. Carry 1 1 plus 0 1 1 0. Then here 0 plus 1 1 0 0 0. Here 1 goes to here. 1 plus 1 0. Carry 1 1 plus 0 1 0 0. Then this carry goes to the next bit. Here there is no bits, so here it is 1. Okay, so it can be represented as 0 0 0 1. Okay, so we can write the equivalent decimal as, here it is 1 2 0 0 0 1 is 1 0 1 1 0 is 6 0 1 0 0 is 4. That means our answer is 679.6 + 536.8 is equal to 1216.4 in decimal. So here we can check the result, that is 679.6 + 536.8. 8 + 4 = 14. Carry 1 10 + 6 = 16. Carry 1 7 + 3 = 10 + 1 = 11. Carry 1 6 + 5 = 11 + 1 = 12. 1216.14. So here we got the same answer. Okay, so in the case of fractional part also we use the same procedure. Okay, so in the case of a BCD number, the rules are applied to only the 4-bit group, not to the entire BCD number. Only the rules are applied only to the 4-bit group. Okay, 4-bit group are added together, and if there is a carry out from the 4-bit group or the result is an illegal number, we add 0110 to the result. Okay, so this is how two BCD numbers are added together. Clear? Thank you.